evolutionary AI model optimization has huge applicability already across industries.
Most often they have problems that already have a model of some kind. It might be a regression model, a linear model. It might be a neural network, a deep learning model. And that's a good starting point. Now we can bring in evolutionary AI model optimization as a way of improving those models. Anywhere where you have a prediction task, there's a neural network opportunity, model optimization opportunity.
Fraud detection, credit assignment, healthcare and diagnosis based on imaging, be it unstructured data or structured data, text, OCR based.
We can recognize images from drones for analyzing neighborhoods or damage or from hurricanes, understanding genome data. And predicting what treatments might work for particular patients. We can build automatic text classification systems, identifying, for instance, Twitter feeds or comments that people post on the websites in order to see how well our advertising is working. And similarly, any business data about customers, their behavior, effectiveness of marketing, where we have data that we can use to learn to predict.
In all of these cases, these models are being used. They're very specialized, not just within the industry, but specialized within that particular enterprise.
If you don't have the expertise to build it, we can do it automatically. Second, if you don't have the data that you need to build a deep learning model, we can use this model optimization to combine multiple data sources. We learn a lot of the structure of the language domain or vision domain. They serve as support for your data.
AI and model building is all about tuning these meta-level parameters, and now it's all being done automatically.
It's a way of discovering what you don't already know, and this can totally change how businesses are run.